between here and Walud. But any ship heading north has to round Zemeckis and put through the narrow. Maintain our current bearing north-northeast, and we'll catch the Black Galleon before she vanishes again.
What's to prevent her from circling around Ash from the south?
With these winds in those waters, it'd take them forever and a fortnight to reach Stonehere.
Mid knows what she's talking about, Clive. Better than any of us lot, anyway. I say we do as she tells.
Sails on the horizon.
She's ours. Look alive, boys! Pull ahead! And keep those furnaces fed!
Aye, aye!
Do you feel that,
Jill?
All hands! Battle stations! Let's see what this girl can do.
Where one leads, so does the other follow. The bond of consciousness which joins them condemning both to the same fate. Yet my every attempt to strike it from their hearts serves only to tighten its hold. Fascinating. Then, there is naught my blade cannot sever.
Never.
I'll find her.
Explain later. Hands. Can you walk?
Out of here I can.
stand still!
Phoenix, are you not the dominant of fire? I see naught before me but a guttering flame.
Can you go on?
I think so. But to where?
Joshua!
The Phoenix? Oh, I expect he will survive. This consciousness in which you coil your feeble souls is grown thick with desperation. And thus has my master turned to my blade. The world will soon be painted in black. And all that live shall gather in death's autumn wake.
Not if we remove the cause of this misery. Not if we destroy the last of the Mother Crystals and restore balance to the world.
Come, do you truly think it so simple? The blight is inevitable. Not even the Almighty might stop its endless march. Your efforts will avail us naught. Naught, that is, but suffering. You must embrace the truth, Mythos. Accept your place with the Lord.
Keep it. As long as there's a chance, there's a choice.
Ever led astray by your blind resolve.
Now, it
It is time you learn the inevitability of your divine fate. However much it may hurt.
Get as far away as you can.
Clive, no!
Trust me, Jill.